I'm going to share with you some parts of the National University Marketing 602 Marketing Management class that I am teaching right now. Right now, you're looking at the course home and the announcements that I have shown thus far to my class members. And you can read those here, starting from the bottom. Welcome to class, first day of class, PowerPoints available, discussion boards, an example of an A paper, what is week two all about, talking about our Webliography, which they all can post to. It's kind of a fun place where you can learn a lot more. And we have discussion boards also. I'm commenting that they're outstanding. I'll show you some of those in just a minute. Giving some exam tips and doc sharing, and we're staying on task with focus. Then we talked about the topics for the week, and then we had a chat last night that was week three, and I wanted to make sure that they knew they had to participate. So this is what I see. I also see in the course home here, I'm the course author, but I see the syllabus and the outline, the department, the school, the FAQs, and all these other things in the course home. And then there's 4 weeks of class. So we're currently in week three. So if I open that up, I can see the course objectives. Move down to those. We're going to look and see what a brand, or this is what we did last night. We looked at what a brand is, and we talked about brand equity. We talked about how a firm can choose and communicate an effective positioning in the market. We talked about the product life cycle, and all the way down to the bottom where we talked about pricing. So that was our discussion last night. And thanks for learning a little bit about what National University's marketing program looks like. Thank you.